So hello there, welcome to Goodwill Education, a very warm welcome to one more video which we are providing you to make your vocabulary even more stronger. And today we are here with some new words which you can use for your fitness. It means this is called fitness vocabulary. And today we have some words for you. Let's see what are these words and how you are gonna use them. So the first word you can see here on the board, this is to get in shape. To get in shape. Who doesn't love to get in shape? Even you want to be muscular, and even I desire the same thing. And the meaning of this expression is to get or to attain the desirable shape which we always want. It means I have lots of fat and I want to cut it out, and I want to gain a lean muscle. At that time I can say that I want to cut out with this loose fat and I want to get in shape. It means I want to gain lean muscle. I want a perfect shape of my biceps, of other body parts. And that is what when we mean I want to get in shape. So I hope you have understood this thing, to get in shape. To get in shape means to get the desirable body shape. Whether it is muscular for boys and for girls, it should be a lean shape, a lean waist. Second is workout. What is the meaning of workout? Workout means when we are entering gym, and at that time we have a normal routine in our gym. The number or the sequence of the exercise which we are doing and the duration for which we are performing it, that is our workout session. Third one is warm up. What is the meaning of warm up? Warm up means to warm up our body, because when we go to gym, so before doing or before performing the exercises, it means the weight training, when we lift the weight, so before that we need to warm up our body so that it becomes little warm to accept those exercises which we are gonna do. So that is what we call warm up. After warm up we have the fourth one, that is cool down. So what is the meaning of cool down? It means when we are done with warm up and we have done a strenuous exercise, strenuous session we have taken. What is the meaning of strenuous session? It means a very hard routine of exercises we have performed, and then our body is heating up and we need to cool it down. So what we do? We just stop doing exercise and we just reduce the level of our exercise. So at that time we are cooling down our body, and that is very very important after a strenuous session. Strenuous session means a very hard session of gymming. Next one is burning calories. I hope you know about calories. What are calories? Calories mean the energy which we consume from different food, that is calories. And burning calories means burning a fat, the excessive calorie. It means our body requires a particular amount of calories for performing different things in our daily life. And sometimes we consume maximum number of calories. At the time we put on weight and we want to reduce that fat, we want to reduce that weight. For that we need to burn our calories, and that is when we say burning calories. Next one is dieting. What is diet? Diet is a sequence where we need to reduce our weight and we are on diet. It means we are consuming that kind of food which doesn't allow us to gain weight. At that time, we just give up oily things, we just give up all those things which have excessive amount of fat, and we have a limited number of things to be eaten. At that time, we are on diet. Many girls say, I'm on dieting, you know. So it means that they want to reduce their fat, they want to reduce their weight. Next one is brisk walking. Brisk walking means that you're walking little faster so that you can increase, you can boost up your heartbeat. It means when you run faster, your heartbeat, the rate of your heartbeat increases, and that is done to circulate a good amount of blood, to circulate a good flow of blood inside our body. So we do brisk walking. It means to walk little faster. Next one is jogging. What is jogging? Jogging means to walk little slower. Most of the times we see the old people, the young people in the parks, they are what? They are doing what? They jog there. That is called jogging. Next one is ripped. So what is the meaning of ripped? Ripped means muscular. See that guy, he is looking really ripped. It means he is looking muscular. He has a good muscle and the amount of fat in his body is not that much. It means he is ripped. Next one is workout gear. What is the meaning of workout gear? Workout gear means that those things which we require during the workout session. It means our sports shoes or a loose t-shirt or any other thing which we require at the time of workout when we are going gym. So at that time, these things are called workout gears. At few gyms, or at not few, I think maximum number of gyms, they have a particular workout gear to put on, and they don't allow people to enter in the gym without that workout gear. What is strenuous session? Strenuous session means a very hard session of workout. That is called strenuous session. Next is to shed pounds. To shed pounds, it means to reduce weight. And last one is cut down on something. When we are cutting down on something, it means that we are not taking that thing, we are not consuming that thing. So that is what we call cutting down on something. So I hope, guys, you have got all these words which I have taught you today, and the basic purpose of providing these videos is to make your English more everlasting. You must somehow leave a good impression on the person with whom you're talking with. So these things are very, very important for you. So to get in shape, it means to attain a good shape or a desirable shape. Workout means routine in gym. Warm up before workout session. Cool down after exercise session. Burning calories, reducing weight. Dieting, consumption of fat-free food. Brisk walking, walking little faster. Jogging means walking little slower. Ripped means muscular. Workout gear, it means things which we put on while workout. And steno sessions a very hard session of workout to shed pounds, again to reduce weight, to cut down on something. It means to stop consuming something. So I hope, guys, you have got all these words. Even I have written the meanings of these things, so please note down in the notebook. And I hope you're enjoying our lessons. If you're enjoying our lessons, please subscribe to our channel Goodwill Education. And the next thing, for other grammar lessons, you can go through the playlist which we have mentioned there in the description box. So kindly check that link and get our other grammar lessons as well. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like this video and share this video as well.